It's like watching like the war in Iraq.
Film us.
Barrett, why do you enjoy lunch?
Why do I enjoy lunch? Mm-hmm. It's got food and there's no studying. He's got some good questions.
Well, my favorite part about lunch, I would have to say, is the company I keep. Like, on even days, it's Cuffy, who's not here yet. On odd days, I have Brittany, who's so awesome. And then I have Amy, who's so nice to me. My favorite part about being... making fun of people. Some better food would be really super to improve lunch, you know what I mean?
How do you feel about the lines?
Zoom into my plate. Some better food would be nice. No, dude, I get out early, so Spangler lets us out early, so I don't have to deal with the lunch line or whatever. And my average lunch is whatever they're serving or whatever I bring.
Why do you enjoy lunch?
I enjoy lunch because it's not a class.
What? Yeah. I kind of like eating a lot.
How do you feel about the lunch lines?
The lunch lines, they suck.
I bring my lunch, so I don't sit in line.
Why do you enjoy lunch?
It is a chance to socialize with my peers.
All right, what's your favorite part about lunch? All right, how do you feel about the lunch lines?
I don't buy lunch, so my lunch box doesn't have one.
What do you think could be done to improve the lunch box?
There's not much to make do, but we could make another lunch box.
She freaking hates me. Well, how do you feel about lunch?
Undecided.
I didn't like her anyway.
Yeah. What do you think could be done to improve lunch?
Why? Can you write me up lines like answers to these? Right, think about lunch.
That's
lunch.
Not your camera, is it?
Okay. Grace said math and Sella.
What are you doing this for?
I'm sorry.
Multimedia.
No, yeah, kitchen.
What? How do you feel about lunch?
Look at that.
I don't feel. I have to call a boy for lunch.
It could be like a game.
No, everything you just said, say it again.
You know what time you're going at?
What?
Are you filming?
I don't know.
Madison, you're not even in
the room. No, I'm looking at this.
Cole loves you guys.
Don't just do
average.
I love his body. His body shape.
I totally know.
How do you? What do you think could be done to improve lunch?
What guy's gonna wear that?
Oh yeah. We enjoy our lunch. I know. I do enjoy our lunch, but I like to enjoy this. Okay, go on.
Why do you enjoy lunch?
I love lunch because I get to spend it with awesome people over there, Pan, that way. Oh, these are my friends. And lunch is just a lot of fun, and you get to talk and hang out. And I like eating outside when it's warm. And fresh air actually helps your grades. Okay.
What do you think could be done to improve lunch?
Improve lunch? The lines are pretty long sometimes. I don't know, maybe seniors could get out a little bit earlier, like even more than 3 minutes or whatever.
Alright,
and could be longer lunches.
Alright, anything else you'd like to add?
Lunch is awesome. It's a break.
And then what do you think about lunch?
I know, got wild. I think lunch is pretty awesome because every day I get to have bananas and yogurt and see if the seniors are invading our table right here. Look, seniors invading our table. So sometimes I go and I like beat them up, but sometimes not. And I think lunch could be improved by having everybody get outside and Bruton gone wild.
What?
enjoy your spot as a lunch duty person?
Do I enjoy my spot as a lunch duty person? I actually do enjoy the opportunity to see the kids and see the students in a different arena outside of the classroom. It's fun to chat and kind of be social with them. So to an extent, it's actually not bad. It's a nice break from the classroom.
What do you think could be done to improve lunch?
What could be done to improve lunch? Well, they've really done a nice job of improving the speed at which lunch is delivered. So that's a strength. That's an improvement over the last couple of weeks. I think providing more room for the students would help improve. I think the congestion sometimes leads to increased noise. So maybe an opportunity for the kids to have more room, space, eat outside possibly when it's nice. Those are some ideas.
And then
you want to be interviewed.
Huh?
Interviewed.
For what?
Your opinions about lunch.
All right, tell me.
All right, why do you enjoy lunch?
Why do I enjoy lunch? I like to chill with my friends.
All right, what's your favorite part about it?
My favorite part about lunch? The food and my friends.
All right, what do you think could be done to improve lunch?
Could be done different than lunch. 3 hours long. No, seriously, I think it's pretty good the way it is. Most times, like the lines are really long. By the time you get up there, you either don't have a lot to eat or they're out of food at some place. So that sucks. But aside from that, it's cool. Anything else?
No, thank you.
You can give it to the government. I will track you down. Get where you live, and you can't kill me. You can't kill me.
Why do you enjoy lunch?
Yeah.
All right, what's your favorite part about lunch?
Yeah.
What do you think could be done to improve lunch? Thank you. All right, Becca, why do you enjoy lunch?
I don't know. The thing you want me to do is the food sucks and people are bad.
What's your favorite part about lunch?
Oh my god, sitting here, I have no idea.
What do you think you eat?
Eating. I do like to eat.
What do you think could be done to improve lunch?
It should be longer.
Longer?
Doing my book.
Anything else you'd like to add?
No.
Hi.
Why do you enjoy lunch?
It's pretty good. Well, sometimes. Yeah.
What do you not like about lunch?
It needs to be longer. Yeah, definitely longer.
Yeah.
What do you think can be done to improve it?
It needs to be longer. But I mean, they could also like pass out money when you come in here. I think that'd be pretty good. Like, if they pass that money to me, I would eat here more often, other than, like, other restaurants.
Dr. Jones,
I like that, man.
Right.
I like lunch.
Anything else you'd like to add?
No.
All right,
go multimedia!
Yeah!
You guys look how enthusiastic you are. That was
so cute. Ready, you should be filming us putting the crackers.
My
crackers.
Oh, she doesn't have cards.
Cracker on the pants.
Mr. Cracker
on the pants. And the shirt.
You're gone wild.
Do you want to be interviewed about lunch?
Not really.
Do you have anything to say about lunch, Brendan?
The ice cream's good.
What about you, Nick? How do you feel about lunch?
I think the lines are horrible. And the food's horrible.
Anything else?
Andrew's no. Horrible.
Bridget, how do you feel about lunch?
I hate lunch.
What do you think could be done to improve lunch?
Better food. I eat your french fries and they're gross.
For months you've been away. You're here a couple days. I've got all of the time in the world to do with what we please. If it were up to me, we'd have all of the time in the world. Just